Hi folks, it's good to be with you today. God bless you. Love to everybody out there. The Bible passage that I want to talk about today is Psalm 23. Psalm 23 says, "The Lord is my shepherd. The Lord is my shepherd." And that's what I want to talk about today, that the Lord is my shepherd. If you don't believe there's a God, then all you are in the universe is a speck of dust. If there is no God, all you are is a speck of dust in the universe. It's all you are. If there is no God. But he says, "The Lord is my shepherd." Now a shepherd loves the sheep. The shepherd knows the name of the sheep, loves every individual sheep. Now if there is no God, you're just a speck of dust in the universe. But if there is a God, he knows you by name. He knows you who you are. He knows where you live. He knows what your needs are. But he also knows what you do. He knows the things that you do, the good things that you do, and the bad things that you do. Now, if there is a God, surely God will make a law. You know, we have a government, and the government makes laws. Now, if there is a God, surely God will make laws. And he's made laws. He's made the Ten Commandments. The Ten Commandments are, which we'll go through when the tram goes past. The Ten Commandments are... Does anybody know the Ten Commandments? "Thou shalt have no other gods before me. Thou shalt not use the Lord's name in vain. Thou shalt not commit adultery. Thou shalt not lie. Thou shalt love your mother and father. Thou shalt honor the Sabbath day." God has given 10 commandments. Those are his rule books. Now, the parliament have given us rules. And one of the rules is, you don't go past the red light when you're driving. If you're driving and you go past the red light in a car, and a police officer sees you go past that red light, you're going to get arrested. And you're going to get points on your license.